Good morning, you guys. It's Alan back again with another vlog. And I'm not going back to Windy Gap this time for summer staff, obviously. But this time I'm going to Carolina Point, the same camp I've been to multiple times for summer staff, okay? Windy Gap was such an amazing experience, but this time I am going to Carolina Point for 2 weeks, not three, okay? So right now, I'm almost unpacking. Let me show you guys. Oh. Yeah. Here's all the stuff that I'm packing. Yeah, my luggage is a bit smaller from the time I was getting ready to go to Windy Gap. But yeah, and I'm almost done. And they said that we're expected to arrive at in between 3:30 to 5 p.m. So now the time is about to be 12:30 in the afternoon. Sorry, camera focus. So yeah, I'm almost done. Let me go ahead and freshen up and get ready. All right, guys, I'm all packed and ready to go. And Graham is not picking me up this time. I'm driving there myself, So yeah, but I can't necessarily film while I'm driving at the same time. So if I stop at a gas station, that will be the next time you'll see me. So, but for now, bye. All right, guys. So I'm at the gas station, and I believe I'm in Gastonia, North Carolina, right now. So yeah. And sorry I couldn't follow you guys on my journey on the road. It's because I'm the driver, nobody was taking me. I was taking myself, so yeah, right now my tank is full and I'm about to get going. See you guys at Carolina Point. I'm at Carolina Point, you guys. Guys, I'm vlogging this.
Let's go.
Yep. Yeah.
Do you have a mic?
Yeah, there's audio to this. Yeah, your voice is recording, so are you.
Let's go.
That's awesome. So we're going to get footage of our experience at summer staff.
Yeah, daily experience.
Let's go. And we're on the go-karts together.
Yeah, we're on go-karts. By the way, during session one, I was at Windy Gap.
Hey. We out.
Yeah, we're out. We're done cooking.
10 and
yes,
a half
sir.
Hours, baby.
Yes, ma'am. Today I shredded cheddar and mozzarella. Yeah, two different types of cheese. It was fun.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I see what Anna has to go through. Like, cause I've seen Anna do it before.
Cheese?
Yeah, shred cheese.
So, awesome.
Yeah, Windy Gap. Exactly, and that was literally my first time at Windy Gap, going there. You know what I mean?
What's summer staff?
For summer staff, yeah.
Oh, I was a camper at Windy Gap, and it was like the best week ever.
Wait, you were there?
No.
This year?
No, not this year.
Oh.
So I was a camper at Windy Gap in 2020 maybe.
That was COVID.
It was pre-COVID. So it was 2019. And dude, it was so awesome.
So cool. Wow.
Oh yeah, we are late. We're gonna get there and our food's already gonna be on the table.
Right.
What if other people took our food, bro?
I would be so
yeah, what if other people did? Okay.
Oh no, we're late. They're gonna be like doing the intro and all the guys that are go-karts and stuff are gonna walk in.
Kelly, say hey to the vlog. Sorry.
I just wanted you to say, hey, I'm vlogging this.
I don't want to.
You're vlogging?
Yep. What is up? Oh, sorry. Hey, Ella. Hey, I'm vlogging. Sorry. Huh?
No, not.
Okay. Yeah, it is. So you guys, I'm here at Carolina Point, back again. Met this guy.
What's up, guys? I'm Ryan from Augusta.
Augusta, Georgia?
Augusta, Georgia.
Hey, Georgia. I thought so. Yeah, I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina, so.
Okay. What college do you go to, Wally?
Central Piedmont Community College.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm a junior at Georgia Southern.
Have you been to any other camp, or?
Yeah, I went to Windy Gap as a camper, but I haven't been on summer staff or work crew, no. I was supposed to go to work crew, but it got canceled.
Oh, okay. COVID. Wait, this year?
No, 2020.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Or like, yeah.
I see.
I graduated 2021.
I've been to this camp multiple times, and it's not that I don't like, okay. Pete, I was getting heated multiple times after I said that this camp could drop a tear after experiencing Windy Gap for summer staff. I mean, I was joking, but it's just that they took it so serious.
Yeah.
And because let me tell you something, Windy Gap was like the highly anticipated camp for me to go to.
Yeah.
When we were getting ready for New Year's, like when it was 2021 and as we were about to enter 2022, but I had to miss out on that event because my mom planned a trip for us to go to Myrtle Beach during the time, so I had to miss out. That's number one. And number two, most of my friends were going.
Yeah.
So. And, but my major plan, okay. Me doing a summer staff for session one at Windy Gap wasn't really planned. It, my major plan was just to do a summer staff here for third session again, but I was kind of upset that they had to make it short 2 weeks because last year I was here for third session and then I was here for 3 weeks, but somehow they reduced it to two because they didn't have enough campers for each week. That's why.
That makes me sad. I wish we were doing 3 weeks.
I wish we were.
Then we would all get to spend more time together.
Right, and...
And you have a longer time to build those connections.
Right, exactly. And then that's when I told Graham about it. And then, well, Graham is my Young Life coordinator in my area. And, but now he's moving to Orlando, Florida. I'm going to miss him. But he invited me over to do summer staff session one at Windy Gap. And I felt like it was a bad idea because this summer I was supposed to take three summer classes. And then two of them didn't have a summer session, but one did. So, but I wanted to take one of them for the summertime along with the one I was supposed to take.
Yeah.
So I was like, wait a minute, if I take this class now in the middle of spring semester, then that would be less time for me to just, that would just be less work for me, you know?
Yeah.
And I would just have enough time to volunteer at Young Life Camp. You know,
I took two classes and had a job at the beginning of the summer, so that's why I didn't get to do this sooner.
Oh, okay.
And dude, I've only been here for one day, but I can already tell this is like, I love this.
I see.
This is so amazing.
Yeah, it is amazing.
It's so awesome. I love not having my phone.
Yeah, because sometimes it can get addictive.
It can be.
Mm-hmm.
A phone can be a serious addiction.
Right. So yeah, that.
Beautiful night.
Yeah, it is. But oh, look at the camera. Focus camera. I hate it when it becomes so blurry. Okay, here we go. Yeah, it looks pretty at night. So yeah, but back to what I was about to say. So since I had less work for me to do during the summertime this year, I decided to submit a summer staff application to Windy Gap and then got accepted. And I was so happy to finally go to Windy Gap. after missing out twice, you know what I mean?
Dude, I bet.
Yeah.
Windy Gap was like one of the greatest experiences I've ever had.
Mm-hmm.
I got to go to Windy Gap my sophomore year of high school with all of my high school friends.
Yeah.
Camper.
Mm-hmm.
And I was so close with my Young Life leader, Mitchell.
Uh-huh.
He's one of my best friends, dude.
Yeah. I miss... Huh?
And he just like... The experience that we had together as campers was just unbeatable.
Okay.
It was like... It was one of the best weeks of my life.
I bet it was, yeah. I mean... I kind of miss my Young Life leader, Jackson. Like, well, I went to Independence High School, and yeah, senior year was when I started attending Young Life, and I had the best experience, so I just decided to just attend more of this.
That's the best way to do it, man.
Yeah.
Once you find it and you love it, there's no reason to stop.
Yeah, no reason to stop at all. And that's what I try to tell my mom. You know what I mean? Like, I mean, okay, we are Christian. Don't get that. But my mom just wants me to just, like, you know, focus on my future. Like, what's going to, like... Basically, she wants me to focus on something that's going to be beneficial to my life.
This is our future. the kingdom of heaven is more important than, like... the job that we have when we're 30 years old, because when we die we go there for eternity. That's way more beneficial.
You're right about that
way,
but
more beneficial,
my though. Mom
I understand though, because my parents are the same way. My dad was skeptical when I brought up coming to do summer staff, because I could have gone back to school and gotten another class done.
Oh, okay.
But
yeah,
dude, I'm so glad. I would way rather do this and take an extra class in the fall,
right? And
knowing that we have that impact, man.
Yeah, we do have that impact. And I plan on being a summer intern at Windy Gap next summer, but I just have to submit an application.
Yeah.
And it's really sad how the interns get paid, but us summer staffers and work crewers, we do not get paid a single dime. After like putting our blood, sweat, and tears into just helping the interns, like in the kitchen or like in go-karts or anywhere else, like we don't get paid a single dime. Like, that's just sad.
That's true.
Right.
What's down here? Is this the dock?
Yeah, it's the dock. You never been here before?
This is my first time at Carolina Point. Day one at
nice.
Carolina Point for me.
Yeah. Welcome. Yeah, this camp is nice.
I like Windy Gap. My weekend camp from home was Sharp Top Cove.
Oh, I've been to Sharp Top Cove.
Sharp Top Cove is awesome, dude.
I mean, yeah, I've done a work crew as a college student, not high school.
Okay.
Yeah, they. I mean, college students can do work crew, but for them, it's just a short session, you know?
Yeah. Or like a, what's it called? What's the weekend deal called?
Weekend deal, I don't know. Hey, you guys. Yeah, say it to the vlog.
Hey, well,
David, who?
My name's
David.
Henry.
The town right here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
What's your position here?
Town runner.
Are you joking? I've never heard of it.
No, I'm joking. I'm the town runner. Why else would I have my phone? It's my phone.
Okay, but somehow I've never heard of that position. I'm on NASCARs here, so.
No, I'm the town runner, bro. I swear. I put it on my mama.
Put it on your mama.
Interview.
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 Be so real. Are you stoned right now?
Yeah. Okay, so, he has a cool opportunity.
Young Life. Why are you? How'd you hear about Why are you curious?
I heard about Young Life since. Okay, first off, I thought you never asked. I heard about Young Life since my senior year of high school, I really had a good time the first time attending a club. And my Young Life leader was everything. He was everything. Like, I would sometimes, like, you know, ask him to pick me up from my house because I wasn't driving at the time. And we would just have, like, good conversations. So, I mean, I still have his number, but he hasn't been talking to me recently, so.
They said 2 weeks, and we said.
But what?
Are you
gonna, oh, question on the left. Yeah.
What? Yes, Allie?
What's the largest animal you think you can take?
No! I hate this question.
That you can take on with your bare hands.
Let's be real, the biggest animal is Wally.
It's got to be
Wally himself. What? You have to chill. Analyze everything I'm saying is not offensive.
Okay.
The problem is, you think it's offensive. And
that you think you could be in the fight. And it's natural habitat.
And it's like aggressive.
No.
Like it's y'all are both trying to kill.
Okay. I guess maybe a lion so that I can so I can pretend I'm
Daniel. You cannot go away. You're taking the lion.
Bro, you are a lion.
What are you?
He's
a lion.
God will fight for me. Yeah, just like
you knew I was coming.
God will fight for me.
Wally and the lion.
Oh my god.
Daniel, this is heresy.
Come with this.
Heresy?
London?
Hey, give me a link. Alright. Would you rather fight 15 chicken-sized dinosaurs or one dinosaur-sized chicken? I am T-Rex to be specific.
Okay, first off, dinosaurs are extinct. Okay.
It's a hypothetical. You think that dinosaur-sized chickens is hypothetical.
I guess the dinosaur-sized chickens. The first one you said.
Oh, okay. All right. I have another.
This is too much for me.
It's not like that.
He's probably gonna get pissed because I'm probably gonna like mess something up on his side.
What do you want to be called?
Close enough to where I could just like go home.
I mean, either one is fine.
Wait, where does Wally come from?
Yes, Wally.
That's me, and that's the
Wally.
Yeah, watch my movie,
bro. This is
you said you want to put ice on the mountain.
Great. Wally, sing that again.
Yeah.
That's like
the
liar.
Good morning, you guys. So, I don't know what to call this day, honestly, but it's either, okay, maybe yesterday was day one, but I'll ask them, because something tells me this is day two. However, the campers haven't arrived. They actually arrive tomorrow in the afternoon because we are having young moms and their babies come over, and that group is called Young Lives, okay? Anyway, so right now I'm getting ready to go eat some breakfast with some of my NASCAR crew, and so see you guys at breakfast time. Good morning, Carolina Plain. Hey, Brylin.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we're getting vlogged.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
I love that you brought a camera.
Thanks, yeah. I got this camp when I was getting ready for Windy Gap. Sorry.
No,
you don't want it?
Just trying to get to breakfast in peace.
Okay, sorry.
No, I'm kidding. You know that? I was joking.
Oh, you were joking?
It's like paparazzi.
Yeah. You know? Oh, the paparazzi. So that's what famous. They do in paparazzi.
We're just so famous like that.
Yeah. Like, but I got this camp before I went to Windy Gap this summer. Brylin. I got this camera when I was getting ready for Windy Gap.
Really?
Yeah, I did session one at Windy Gap this year.
Oh, I did session one here.
Yeah. Nice.
Yes.
Oh. Happy birthday to you.
Just hold on to it.
Happy birthday. Whose birthday is it?
Oh, it's Tyler's.
Tyler.
Birthday.
Tyler, stand up.
Is that T-Bone?
Woo.
Yeah.
Tyler,
are
you still
FaceTiming, guys.
Good morning,
Morning. Vlogging. Good morning, Rye. Good morning, Ryan. And Vic.
And Vic. Vic's like my side.
Hey, Berlin.
Paparazzi.
I got paparazzi.
Dude, are you
paparazzi? Yeah, it reminds me of that song. What is that time?
Hi, Wally. How's it going?
Going good, are you?
Doing good.
Don't be weird, bro. Don't pretend that's weird.
I mean, I still be
sure. It's breakfast time. Oh, look what we got here.
But who's Batman?
It's almost like
Winston. It's gotta be you. You have a beard.
Nah, but you're definitely Batman.
I'm not.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Ryan Faller.
Nice.
What else? What else do you need? Does my hair
Where are you from? Yeah, your hair looks nice.
Huh. I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina, right here with Wally.
Yep, from the same area. We actually know each other.
We do know each other.
Yeah. I honestly wish you were at Windy Gap with me. Honestly.
Windy Gap with you?
Yeah, I wish I... What?
You don't like this camp?
I mean, no, it's not that I don't like this camp. I mean, okay, I always wanted to go to Windy Gap for New Year's, you know what I mean? But I missed out, you know what I mean?
True.
But now, but Graham invited me over to do a summer staff with him, okay. You know what I mean? Yeah. Even though he was the work crew boss.
That's okay.
Right.
That's okay, it's fun.
Mm-hmm.
All right, time to get back to work.
Yeah, time to get back to it. Vicky! Vic. Okay. Say it to vlog, Audra.
Hey, vlog.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm doing fine. Hey, I asked you first. Rye.
Okay. How are we doing?
Doing good.
Ooh! There it is.
Windy Gap! Yeah, I know they have a room here. Yeah.
That's awesome.
I actually went inside that room before.
Alright, Wally. Windy Gap, Sharp Top Cove, or Carolina Point?
Wait, you want me to put that in order?
Or is that too tough?
Kind of too tough, yeah.
Okay, so each room.
Yep. Well, it's good to be back at Windy Gap, but I hate it when people think I hate Carolina. I mean, wait. Did I say it's good to be back at Windy Gap? Sorry. I meant to say it's good to be back at Carolina Point. But I hate it when people think that... I hate it when people think that I hate Carolina Point now. Just because I went to Windy Gap and just because I told Carolina Point to drop it here. Yeah? Hey! So what do you guys think about today's work?
I actually didn't mind it. It was not bad.
Yeah, it was a bit tiring, but yeah. It was worth it.
Yeah, I'm like, it's 11:15 and I'm ready for a nap, but it's okay.
Yeah. Well, I can't wait for the moms and the babies to get here tomorrow.
Yeah.
Same.
Yeah.
So fun.
How was it for you, Gwen?
It was great. I was setting up for the babies tomorrow. So
I see.
Excited.
You know, same.
For the kids.
Yeah, for the kids. Young lives.
Yes.
Yeah. I wonder if these kids will grow up and just like be involved in Young Life now. You know what I mean? I hope so. That would be so cool. Yeah. I never had any of this growing up. You know what I mean? When I was a baby. You know?
Literally.
Yeah.
What did you think of today?
It was great.
Good. Okay.
How was it for you, Riley?
It was good. My legs are kind of dead from the hill.
Oh, your legs.
Served with excellence.
Oh, okay. Aaron?
Oh, it was good. It's pretty great.
Yeah, but us going back and forth, it was a no-brainer.
Yeah.
Oh, B, watch out. Yikes. Well, actually, it's a carpenter bee. I heard those type of bees don't sting.
Yeah, but they're so scary.
I don't like the buzzing. It freaks me out.
Yeah, same here.
But I'm excited to see the babies in the pool because we put all the little water toys and little floaties out there.
Yeah.
So you can see them.
I see.
You're missing out.
What's up, Matt?
We need anything else while I'm up?
Yep.
Anything else while
I'm up? What up, London?
Hey, vlog.
What is up?
Today we're eating chicken tikka masala. Uh-huh. I got the pita bread, chicken, and rice. It's
balanced.
Good.
Balance.
What?
I was trying to call that a balanced diet, but anyway.
Yeah. Yummy.
Yummy and yummy. All right. up, Toby?
What up?
Hey, Carson.
What's up?
What's up? All right, about to chow down. If it isn't that person that had a lot to say about Graham Dipsy and Wendy Gap the other day in the press. Hey, Terrell. Session one, I'm going to be at Wendy Gap. Yep. In the kitchen! Graham? Yeah, with Graham Hooten. Yep. What? Wendy Gap what?
It's garbage.
How?
That's right.
What did Wendy Gap do to you? What did Wendy Gap do to you? Tell me. Tell me, Terry. Everything. Tell me.
Everything.
Okay, Bobby. Name one. Name one. Name one.
One, they don't know how to cook food. Boom, and that's a direct one for Graham Dipsy.
Well, Graham Dipsy, don't you dare insult.
They called her pen name.
Hey, Chris.
They took his right hand man.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I'm better than Graham. You recording?
Right. Yes, yeah, I'm recording. Oh, this is going straight to them. Yikes!
And now, back to. This bitch that had a lot to say about me the other day in the press. Miley, what's good? Hey.
Okay.
I did.
Yeah, and I reported you. I reported you.
Yeah, you did.
Yes, I did. Wendy Gap team. Don't even start talking to me. How is it the dark side? How is it the dark side? Oh my, what? Here, what are you gonna do? Yeah, that's right. Anyway, dessert time, cookies. Okay. Oh my God, this camera focus. Dang it. Cookies, anybody? Here you go. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Okay, yeah.
Take one, pass it down. Yeah, sorry. Terrell, come here. I got something to show you.
You're on camera. We can't get 5 minutes.
Yeah, check that out. Oh yeah.
What's that say?
That ain't allowed, man.
Wallathan?
Wally Allen. Okay.
I'm going to Wallathan.
That's not what it's.
Wally.
By the way, what did Faith tell me at Wendy Gap? That you beat up Chris and then put him in the Hobart?
Terrell beat up Chris.
And Terrell beat him up.
Terrell beat him.
Are you serious?
He put him in the Hobart.
Chris is a
Hobart
right now.
Chris is in the pits machine. Right now.
I'll do what?
Dave wants a rematch. Just kidding.
Chris, okay, I'll deal with Terrell once I get over there. I'll deal with him.
Period.
Yeah, period. Explain yourself. What did Faith tell me? Tell me.
That is insane. Yeah, I did that. I beat up Chris. I threw him in the
hole. Okay, prepare for this.
Wally, listen, bro.
You know what?
We're going to have to wrestle later, but Wally, listen.
What?
Wally, first of all,
what?
How could you? Yeah. Second of all, why are you in the kitchen, bro?
What's going on, man?
I have to deal with this guy.
You know I'm your favorite, Wally.
Wally, listen to me, bro.
What? What?
All that trash you've been talking about.
It was a joke.
All that trash you've been talking about Wendy Gap or about Carolina Point. They've been taking it out on me, Wally.
Why would they take it out on you?
Because they know how much it hurts you.
Oh my God.
They've been like, oh, that's your guy, right, Chris? Why are he talking crazy over here about Carolina Point?
But it's not indirect towards you. It's not directed towards you, though.
I know, but I'm out here vouching for you.
Oh,
I'm like,
God.
This is my guy. I love Wally. And they're like, well, he's talking crazy. Man, I almost lost my job here.
Mm-hmm.
Dang.
Why would you take it out on him? Okay, yeah, why would you take it out on him?
It's Terrell, man. Yeah.
It's a lot of people.
Everybody's like, man, this dude from the top.
That's
the center.
Okay.
That's the center.
Okay. Y'all got it.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I'll
hey, Bex.
You guys have it.
Hey, you guys. So, day one here at Carolina Point is going good so far. My position is NASCAR here at Carolina Point, and the training was A-OK. Yeah, Asher, Luke, I see what you guys got to go through. Now, you guys are my inspirations, yep. But in the meantime, let me show you what I'm doing right now. So, right now I'm having a snack, and it's a cinnamon pretzel. It's a cinnamon stuffed pretzel. In the inside, there's cream cheese. And I was trying to eat it, but it's a bit hot, so I'm letting it cool down for a bit. So, yep, and I'll get back to you guys pretty soon. Dang, I hear Allie calling me, and then all of a sudden I hear a shatter. I was like, what? Eli, what'd you do, my guy?
What'd you do?
He broke a... What?
That was a fridge tray.
That was a fridge tray? Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
I hope he's not in trouble.
That was a new fridge. Yeah, that's a fridge.
Yeah, Allie, what were you calling me for?
I was going to say hi. Well, I was trying to find you.
Okay.
Be careful for the glass.
Yeah. Nope. Okay, well, I'm going upstairs. Bye. Thank God I wasn't here when this happened.
I wasn't here when it happened. I'm okay, though.
Eli, what did you do, my guy?
There was never a shelf in the fridge anyway, last time I checked.
Okay.
Last time I checked, they don't come with shelves.
It's okay. Mistakes happen. Mistakes happen always, so. Not yet. Okay.
What'd I do? Oh, wait, it's recording.
Yeah.
Lolly. Wait. What?
Kelly. She doesn't want to be in the vlog.
I don't want to be in
the vlog. Are you recording?
It's a camera. Pictures.
Hello. Hey, guys.
Say something to the vlog.
What's up, vlog?
guys. The thing is, the new lounge, the Young Life, took over our other lounges, so.
Well, I hope you know I'm zoomed all the way in on your face.
Zoom out, please. Just go off.
See, Dave. You need some.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel.
I thought you didn't want to be in my vlog, Olivia. You told me during dinner time.
I don't want to be in it either. Don't put this clip in.
Why not?
Wally, how are we feeling?
Did you hear how she was laughing? You guys should have missed how she was laughing. You guys
someone make her laugh.
That's good.
That's
like an
outward
pose.
I don't know what joke to tell her. Tell her something funny.
I don't know.
You don't know?
Make her laugh. Tell her a joke.
I got a joke.
Matt, show her the picture of you with a mustache. Oh. Abby, you're on the vlog. Say hi to Wally's vlog.
Hi, Wally's vlog. What kind of laugh? Oh, my God.
Oh, now he's going.
Hold it.
Let's spin around this way.
Are they recording?
Yeah.
Oh my God, you guys.
Oh, all right, here we go.
Oh my God, David, I got a.
Yeah. Okay. I zoomed in. I gotta zoom out.
This is about why you're sleeping.
What's up, everybody? We're at Young Life Camp. All right. So,
record.
Gwen, you told us your gas station order. What is your gas station order?
Coconut waffles.
Okay.
Sweet tart ropes and white cheddar Cheez-Its.
Mm. Good word.
Yummy.
Thank you.
Wow. All right. What's your gas station order?
I want to be in the vlog. I'll do mine.
Mine is a bottle of Diet Coke.
Okay.
And the Cheez-It mix that has the M&M's in it.
Okay. Word. Cheez-It mix with M&M's. Got it.
You gotta go.
I gotta go. You wanna do it?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Gas station order.
It's Al Anonymite.
It's Wally.
Probably a Diet Coke. Love Diet Coke.
No, and then
some Reese's. Regular Reese's, and then like the Reese's like Take Five bar.
The bar.
That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
But if I'm feeling like candy,
Probably some Skittles.
Ooh,
yeah, okay. I love Skittles. London.
Good job.
What's yours?
I like to get a Diet Coke, but a Diet Pepsi if I'm going to the movies.
Gross. Ooh, that's weird. That's whack.
Because it's better for the
that's
movies.
Disgusting.
Pepsi.
Diet
just
Pepsi.
Just let you enjoy it
what's
better.
What's the difference?
Pepsi's terrible.
I go to Regal, and it's part of the experience.
Oh,
no, you gotta get Mountain Dew at the movie theater.
Did you know the most devastating thing is that Regal movie theaters don't have Dr. Pepper?
That's crazy. No. Well, I don't
no Dr. Pepper.
I have the entire but I also like M&M's.
God, look at that. M&M's.
Wally, yeah.
Wally, what is your gas station order?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
So good.
True Lime Pack Hater.
Oh my gosh.
Sometimes I get a the strawberry protein shake with the protein cookies.
Yeah.
Why macadamia?
Are you in gym?
Matt, what you got? Chocolate milk? Okay.
From the gas station.
Wally, give us a flex from the vlog.
Combo. Ooh, what flavor combos?
The buffalo wings.
Ooh, good word.
And then the Reese's.
Reese's? I'm sorry, what? Reese's?
Reese's. Reese's?
Yeah. Yeah.
Either way, either Reese's or Reese's.
Yeah, but it's Reese's PCs.
Nope. What on earth? Brother, what? Brother, what? That's wild. That's outlandish.
It's funnier.
Reese's.
Yes. Yes. That's what I was talking about.
Reese's.
Seth.
Oh wait, no. It's
what's your gas station order?
London's in here.
You should get like
London.
Holy cow! There's so
many. Say hi to the vlog.
Gas station order.
Gas station order. Sorry, Seth.
The vlog.
Gas station order.
An Arnold Palmer, Arizona half and half.
Ooh. Oh, come on.
With the last part.
Oh,
was that nice? I don't know. It's kind of just whatever I'm feeling.
All right,
that's my gas station order would be chocolate chip Clif Bar. That's first. And then probably some Oreos.
You're really zoomed in.
And
no, I'm not.
I would get a 99-cent Polar Pop, and it would be half Coke, half Cheer One.
A word?
Interesting.
All right, Seth.
It's like better.
Seth, sorry you got interrupted. What you got?
I'm sorry, Seth. I didn't know where you.
Well, let Seth take.
Favorite gas, like your gas station order.
Oh, Bryce, Airhead Extreme, the long order, the bites.
So like, ooh.
And then either a Cheer One or Cherry Coke, and a Coke or a Coke, whichever two I'm feeling.
Dude, mix them. Have you
word?
Ever?
Okay,
I'm
putting you on, I promise.
It's
cheer
still
one,
recording.
Cheer one mixed with Coke is good.
Man, it's cherry Coke.
The rice is
Swago.
Alex, you like it?
This whole meal is
Swago,
boy.
Like it, Alex?
I'm giving you right.
Yeah, dinner time.
Thanks, Sammy.
What's up, Rye?
You know.
Hey, what's up,
what are we rating it, Wally?
Huh?
What are we rating it?
What do you mean?
I give this a 9 out of 10. Seriously.
Oh, rating the meal? Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's just fire.
9 out of 10, I'll give it. 9 out of 10.
This chicken is too good. I love that barbecue thing here.
Katie. Hey.
Are you taking a video or a picture?
Video.
Hey, Wally. Is this Wally's camera?
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Wally's camera.
Hey.
Me and Wally are like Carolina Point cousins.
Yeah, we go way back.
Yep, we do. Maddie just asked if you live here.
Maddie?
Because you're always here. Do you remember Maddie?
Yeah, I think I remember you. Yeah, I believe I remember you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I just feel like you're always around. Are you vlogging?
Allie?
I just dunked on you while you're vlogging. Vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging. Yeah, say hey to the vlog. Hello.
Hey, vlog.
Hey.
Hey.
Is the lighting good?
We're gonna be
yes, it's good.
We do a photo shoot. We actually.
It's video.
Charity?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh my gosh. Charity.
That's my alter ego.
You ever want to be prank called?
Alter egos. Have you met them?
Oh my gosh. Who are your alter egos?
David and Lucas.
Who's
David
and
Lucas.
Oh, there's an. Wait, the British one is not. David is the one that's from the Bronx that only comes out when he's mad. Lucas is.
Or when I want to sound
can
cool.
You do Lucas this? Is German.
Yeah, Lucas right is now? German.
Can you speak German?
You can
speak
a little German bit. A little bit. I remember that.
That was posted on his Instagram story.
Oh my god. All right, let's see him.
Okay, the Bronx. David.
Well, I feel like I am looking really bad in this. podcast.
You're not looking bad in it at all.
Stop Allie.
Sorry.
Wait, what? Do it again.
Allie, you're not looking bad in this lighting at all.
Thanks, Wally. I know you're looking fantastic.
Yep.
I'll be needing stitches, dripping up in myself, aching. Okay, Eli, come out.
Begging.
In the bed, out with us.
No, that was good. That was good.
I'll be needing stitches.
That was good.
Yeah. Good morning, you guys. So, good morning. Okay. So today is the day we are going to welcome in some campers. Yeah. So this is day one, basically. Even though we've already been here, we were just basically practicing and training based on our positions. But anyways, so right now I'm on my way to breakfast and yep. And I'll do my morning quiet time, so I'll see you guys at breakfast. And if I don't see you guys at breakfast, well, you'll see me throughout the day. Alright, see you guys later.
Hey,
hey.
Like, come visit me and tell your dad
that you're going
somewhere. Yes, awesome.
Hey.
Hey.
Busy? Big one.
Hey.
Are you ready for today?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All the campers come in a couple hours.
Yeah, you said they come at 1, right?
Yes, about 1 o'clock.
Okay.
And it is 9:35 right now.
Yeah. You know, at Windy Gap, the first week we didn't have Young Lives. I heard that Windy Gap does not have Young Lives at all.
I think I've heard that too. I know some of the camps, like, don't do that.
Mm.
I think it's, like, Carolina Point. I know Timberwolf does it.
Oh, Timberwolf.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Probably a few other places.
Yeah. I saw some pictures of Timberwolf. It looks pretty. Like, my friends...
It's awesome.
Yeah, my friends went up there. That's in Michigan, right?
Yeah, it's in Lake City, Michigan. So it's like northern Michigan still, kind of.
Okay.
But yeah, it's really cool. It's fun as a camper. I've never done work crew or something like that.
What is up? Hey, Vicky. So, I bet it snows up there too.
Yeah, like winter camp. I did like a winter weekend there, and it was like so snowy, it was so pretty.
Winter weekend? Oh, wow, I never heard that. Well, winter weekend, it's basically New Year's. Like, Year's at a Young Life Camp. Like, okay. So, when we were getting ready for 2023, we had it here at this camp, and little did I know that it's usually at Windy Gap, because and I was asking them, well, then why didn't they have it at Windy Gap this time? And they said it's because they had to, like, you know, do some construction work for, like they had to build a new dining and kitchen and replace the old one, and then make that one into a game room, you know.
Yeah,
the new dining room, it looks nice. I mean, I haven't been to the old one before.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I've never been to Windy Gap. I've heard it's really cool.
Yeah, it is. It's a very hilly camp, but pretty at the same time.
Yeah.
My friend's working at Windy Gap right now.
Oh my god.
She's a cook in the kitchen.
It, as an intern?
As summer staff.
Oh, for third session?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
How long is she there for?
She left July 8th, and she comes back when we get back. So, like, 3 weeks?
Yeah.
two of my girls from my area, Issa and Ellie, they're doing a third session at Windy Gap right now.
Aww, that's so cool. Maybe they know each other.
Yeah, we do. Last year they were here for third session.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
Third session's the best session.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
And it's like, so it's later, so like, I feel like you, like, you're almost guaranteed the weather's gonna be nicer.
Mm-hmm.
It's depending on where you go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, like Crooked Creek, like first session, it will like snow there.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
That's one for sandwich for lunch. What's up, Alex?
We gotta really squeeze him in.
Hey, Henry.
We need soup.
What up? Hey.
Oh, this camera's too blurry.
Me and my boy Vic got to lunch it. Got some soup. Got our salmon. Got our pasta salad.
Exactly.
We're getting ready.
Hand me the soup.
Yeah, getting swole.
Yeah, I can run back. Yeah, true.
Swole body.
Swole body team. What is up, Ryan?
You know, just no spoon, pasta salad, straight down the hatch.
No spoon? Oh my gosh.
Are you spooning?
Oh, I see.
I have a spoon, I just didn't want to use it.
Oh, well, here you go.
Thank you. But I would accept it if it was like, you're giving me a spoon.
I am more than one.
Bro, this looks great.
Dinner time. What's up, Toby?
What?
Doing that flag.
Yeah, you did. That was awesome.
What about you, Henry?
I'm balling, bro.
Hey, Trip.
Hey, Wally.
What's up?
How are you?
Doing good, are you?
Doing great.
Emma, I saw your brother today. If you're watching this, Emma, I saw your brother.
It's not me, it's Dave.
I need to turn it up.
I'm so sorry.
It's so hot. Let's go. Big cookie, big cookie. Mine. Sorry.
Wally is Cookie Monster.
No, I'm not.
So sad.
I can't believe you don't want to eat under the table, Ryan.
I'm sorry.
What did you do?
You're running away from me.
I didn't have ice cream.
You just stole my cookie.
My bad, dude.
The disrespect is crazy.
I don't know.
Hey,
he cooked his big
cookie.
I got you. You got it.
Cut it out. Yummy.
Yep. That's you. Yep. That's you.
Yep.
Hey, on me.
I got it.
Yep. Crank it. On me.
Next week, let's eat it under the table. Next week, let's eat it under the table.
He's white.
Yeah.
He's cracked. He's
gone. I understand.
I'm down. Yeah.
Man, so good.
Any mats? I'm out of mats. I'm down. He's shot.
You got shells.
I cracked him, but he got me. I'm down.
Me too.
Wait, Trip, did you get some?
Yeah.
We're trolling my guys to actually.
I took some pictures on action, though.
I had to do half of the trade.
Oh, okay. Okay. Well, that was so close. Get the ball, Ryan.
That's close.
Tyler. Sleep tight.
Hey, Wally.
Hey. Yo, dude. No, I got it. All right.
It's done, man.
I refuse.
Yield.
I'm gonna give you
yield. Yield.
I'll twist your tail.
Yield.
Don't do it.
Nick, you're about to get beat. Now yield. Yield.
I'm not
like Shuri.
Like Grayson.
Like Shuri said in Black Panther. Yield.
I'm choking you.
Yield. And Wakanda will protect your oceans. We will protect your secrets. Yield. And your people will live. Vengeance has consumed us. We cannot let it consume our people.
You out like Grayson.
Just like T'Challa said in Black Panther. Yield. Yield.
No, you're not.
Yield.
You're so far away.
Yield. Yield.
Should I help? Can I help?
No.
This is a man's thing.
Vic, do I help?
Yield.
How do we get out?
Vic, yield.
You don't.
Sorry.
You don't. I'm gonna get out.
Vic, yield.
Okay.
I'm gonna yield.
I'm gonna chew your hair out. Frick. I was so close.
You guys can go again. You guys can go again if you want. You guys can go again.
No, it's only a daily thing.
It's not fair. Why distracted me?
Now it's Ryan and Chris.
Dang, bro.
Whoa.
He just hooked him.
Dang. Ryan, can you get through? Oh, no. Oh. Wrestle. Okay. Whoa. Ryan, can you make it out? Yes, sir, Ryan. Yes, sir.
Just stand.
Yes, sir.
Jabari!
Yes!
Massa!
That was sick, Wally.
Thank you. Yeah.
How's this still going?
Alright. Ryan, you surprised me!
You surprised me!
Oh!
Alright, 10 seconds left and we're done.
Dan, Chris, you smacked him hard.
I heard Ryan smash.
Chris.
That was good.
Chris.
Yes.
Very good.
Chris, I heard a loud smack go on his back. Was that, why did you smack him so hard?
I had you, dude. I did have you at one point.
You had me.
I felt you pull this arm and I was like, oh no, I'm about to slip because I had it here.
You had me though.
I did. I was like, oh.
You had me so well.
I was like, let's go. I know I have him in a lock. And then he just got his arm.
Have you wrestled?
I have before.
Okay.
I've never wrestled a day in my life.
We have not wrestled, which makes it hilarious. I have no idea what we're doing.
Rah! Oh, gotcha. You got that on tape.
Hey, I made it.
Yeah, you made it. Yeah, he made it.
Pull that Johnson. All right, that's great.
Johnson.
If it came off the other side, I'm going to shoot you. Honestly, I'd rather have it come off on... Oh, definitely.
Do that to people.
You're not a monkey.
Yeah. Y'all playing Taekwondo?
I don't know. We would need to play with people.
Let's go play Pong Ball.
Let's do it.
Or Ping Pong.
We can pepper with Pong Ball.
Let me put a hat on. My Ups hat.
Bring sunscreen on. Bring sunscreen, Vic. Bring sunscreen.
Please.
No, my dad does.
It's my hat. Dude, we were driving to a spikeball tournament and he literally crossed his dad.
My dad works nights. So we were like driving up in the morning. Yeah. And my dad works nights.
That was a perfect one.
You covered up
your yes, ma'am. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Here it comes back.
Yeah.
Oh!
Alright, good morning, you guys. So, just got up early in the morning at 6 a.m. And right here, I'm just doing my morning quiet time. Camera focus. Yeah, I'm just... Today's July 20th, and this is my, The Bible in 336 Days for Men of Faith by Angus, Bachen. If you're watching this vlog, I'm sorry if I pronounced your name wrong, but, this was actually given to me by my mom as a birthday gift. So, yeah, I'm not sure where she bought it, but today I'm reading all about repentance. So, if you want to pause this video, go ahead and read it yourself. Say it to the vlog, Tatum.
Thank you.
Hey! This is our video intern.
Yeah. Tatum.
Tatum, yeah. We've actually known each other here at this camp for New Year's. Yep.
Very true.
Very true.
Back again.
Back again. Back to back. Maybach stack the M's.
Uh-oh. Back again, back to back, Maybach stack the M's. Told him I'm a Slim Shady, bag the M. Once he go black, he'll be back again.
Hey. Yes, ma'am.
Actually, today's a really chill day. I just have to... Oh, you should vlog that, that's funny.
What are they doing?
They're stretching.
They're not stretching. Spike ball on top of a trash can. Wow. What's up? Hey. Right, right. Hey. Hey, Riley.
Oh, is it on video?
Yeah, video. Oh, you okay? Seth.
Wow.
I know where it is.
Lunchtime, Brindlin. Brindlin. Nice.
You guys, we want mustard?
Yeah. Hello.
And ranch, right?
Tyler.
It looks French onion dip.
What? Did you say French onion dip?
Yeah.
I'll check it out.
Okay, thank you.
Let me try this chip.
Are you vlogging your plate right now?
Yeah, I'm vlogging this. So far, I got a burger with some chips. I'm going to
what
get vegetables too. Dang, I don't know what this juice is called. I don't know.
Orange juice?
It's not orange juice. It's not carbonated. It's not Fanta. Chick-fil-A. I got Chick-fil-A waffle fries. Stewie!
Say hi to
stay in the vlog. Stay in the vlog.
Vlog!
Say hi. Say hey to the vlog.
Yeah.
Say hey. Oh my god. Him and his bork. I don't know why he didn't say hey. I don't know why he didn't say hey. Dang well.
Hey guys! Happy Trollstice!
Trollstice!
Happy Trollstice!
Happy Trollstice!
It's a vlog celebrating Trollstice!
Trollstice?
Hey!
That was making that noise.
So it's standing there. This is it.
Where?
It was against the wall. My brain is
bamboozled. Oh,
it's getting a little. I'm trying to figure out where.
I'm trying to figure out where.
My only guess is here. Can y'all hear me?
I think it's. Is it higher?
Oh no, mate. What's up? Oh, he's talking to Matt.
Hello.
Hey. Where's that sound coming from?
I was looking for Alex.
with it.
Oh, you got an announcement.
Yes, sir.
Hit the gritty.
So, hit the gritty, yes.
It's a crop top.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Is it country night? Am I missing something, you guys?
No, it's not.
It's not?
It's
sorry.
Actually,
you got your phone? You got games on your phone?
You got Angry Birds?
I don't know where she's
at. I think she's talking to a worker boss.
Is she up front? She's actually going upstairs, yeah.
Yeah, I saw her.
Is she talking to a worker boss?
Hey, London.
What's up? Well, yeah, I'm not
I'm what is
to the vlog?
Yeah, welcome. Hello, Ali Snyder.
For 2 minutes.
You took lessons for like 4 weeks.
Yeah, because it was like a 4 week program.
4 weeks.
Guys, I don't know why this is happening, but look at this dude.
Hey. Me and Wally are having a great time together. Just talking, you know, best friends, you know, talking about how awesome Chris is, right, Wally?
Yeah.
And how if anyone puts him in the whole bar, what are we gonna do? Tell him. We're gonna tickle you.
Tickle,
and then
yeah.
Put you in the whole bar.
Yeah, put you in the
whole
bar.
You're gonna go in.
You're
the whole
next.
Bar. If you put Chris in the Hobart, don't even think about it.
For sure.
Don't even think about it. We're sitting here planning your demise.
Yeah, and you mess with my friends, you mess with me and us.
Yeah.
Mama! Mama!
All right. There's probably a baby sleeping right next to us, Wally.
What baby? What? What are you talking?
That's not ideal.
Okay.
Yo, show him your muscles, Wally.
Oh my God. This is not the best angle.
This thing is gonna break you in half.
Yeah, it will break you.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye, vlog.
See ya.
That was the best vlog I've ever filmed.
So fun. Thank you.
I like the conversation.
What's up? Vic.
Well, you just ignored me and now you're not recording.
I said your name, Vic. Hey.
Can I get to be on the vlog?
Yeah, this vlogging. Hey, Tatum. Hello there.
Oh, you don't know my name?
Wow. Abby? Is it Abby?
Yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Sorry.
Where did you save so many people?
It's Hawaiian night and this is our dinner. 3, 2, 1. Not the plastic bag. She'll take the win. Hey!
Like a plastic bag.
Hey! Win. Oh, like a house of cards. One love from K to Z. Do you ever feel? Good one complete.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Woo-hoo. Hey. I'm here with the work crew girls. Yeah. Yeah.
Did you get the food
pie on
video?
I'm sorry?
Did you get the food pie on video the other day?
Oh, I got food. Oh, no.
Wait. Isn't when,
they smeared the cake on me?
No, I did not get that, honestly, but...
You didn't get it. We have photos.
Okay, right. Tell them to do it again.
So I will. Don't okay. worry.
Yeah.
All right. For food, we have Alfredo.
Yeah.
Four red sauce, Caesar salad, and bread that looks like hot dogs.
Bread that looks... Yeah, that does look like the hot dog. Do you guys see that?
Oh. It's zooming in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for watching Carolina Point vlog 1. Sorry I'm not talking as loud as I can. As you can see behind me, I'm at the UNC Charlotte bookstore / merchandise store. Well, do this place have... Oh, I see some books down there, but... But anyway, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching Carolina Point Summer Staff 2023 Session 3 vlog 1. And to be honest with you, this first part is not as long as Windy Gap vlog 1 for summer staff, you know what I mean? Like, dang. I didn't really, like, you know, record that much, and we didn't really do nothing too exciting at the time, you know what I mean? Like, because it was just, like, quote-unquote young lives over, like, basically a group of teenage moms coming along with their babies and everything, but, yeah. And by the way, guys, this is not the end of the video, okay? Vlog 2 is coming out soon. I do not have a release date for it yet, okay? Because, like, you know, I got a schedule on my hands. I'm a college boy. I'm working and everything. And I got bills to pay, so I don't necessarily know when I'm going to release the vlogs, you know what I mean? And when I'm going to edit them, but... I will let you guys know once I'm finished, okay? By the way, this is just a casual fit right now, like, not that good, like, oh, dang, this strap. Shorts from Gymshark and everything, and this turquoise Young Life hat that I got at Carolina Point. You see this? Sorry if it's in... But the way I'm even... Oh, sorry. The way I'm even wearing this hat right now, I look like a frat, and look at the biceps, bro. I just worked out today. Yeah, today is the 20th of February, yeah, and 3 days prior to my birthday, so. And the reason why I'm here at UNC Charlotte is because I have a club event, but unfortunately I'm not going to vlog that one, yeah. Just making an outro video for Carolina Point Vlog 1, and Carolina Point Vlog 2 is coming soon. But like always, thank you guys so much for watching the vlog, and see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.